Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to remove or hide the blue tick marks or check marks every time you send a message within WhatsApp. If you actually swipe to the right on your message, it'll actually let you know. Two gray check marks means delivered and two blue check marks means read. So in order to remove that or to turn off read receipts here within WhatsApp, what you want to do is go ahead and navigate over to where your messages are, your kind of homepage when you open up WhatsApp, and you want to go and tap into the settings gear icon in the lower portion of the screen. And then once under settings, you want to go into privacy. It should be about midway down the screen there. And then you want to scroll down under privacy to where you see something that says read receipts. It says, if you turn off read receipts, you won't be able to see read receipts from other people. But read receipts are always sent for group chat. So if it's just you and another individual, so just two people, this will be fine. But if you're ever part of a larger group message, unfortunately, they're always going to be sent for group chat. So you can turn this off and that'll remove read receipts. So if we go look at a message now, you can see that there are two blue tick marks here. That's because we had it enabled. Once we disable it, if we go down, we can see that there are no longer going to be blue tick marks because we have turned off the option for read receipts. Again, two gray tick marks means delivered and two blue means read. And you turn that off under settings and privacy and you'll no longer have those two blue tick marks. So that's it. That's how you hide or remove the blue tick marks for read receipts within WhatsApp. If you have any questions, please put those down below. Thank you guys for watching. Talk to you next time.